Hey guys, welcome back to RayderTology. So far, we have, as we go through the bracket, we have Virginia, Arizona, Tennessee, and Cincinnati all advancing so far. No upsets yet. And if you want to see my reasonings for those videos, you can go into a playlist on my channel. It's under RayderTology 2018. Now, the game we're going to talk about here is Kentucky and Davidson. The 5 against the 12. And for Kentucky fans, you're going to need a stiff drink for this one. Because you're going to get tested. You're going to get tested all the way to the end. Kentucky is 187th in the country in 3 points allowed. They're terrible at free throw shooting. And Davidson is number 7 in 3-point field goals made. They can get out in transition, which Kentucky has a lot of problems covering. Teams who can get into transition and shoot a lot of threes are able to really stifle Kentucky. I mean, you can see it in the early in the season when they played Vermont. Vermont almost knocked them off. I think Vermont only lost by like 3 or 4 in that game. And so I see Kentucky having a lot of issues playing Davidson. I really do. But I think in the end, the one thing Davidson does do is that they are 330th in forcing turnovers. They do not force turnovers. They do not. Their defense is not up to par. And I think that's what keeps Davidson from advancing, as Kentucky somehow avoids the upset and Knox is able to go off, and he is able to beat the Davidson Wildcats. The Wildcats Bowl. Oh my, I just realized something. This region should just be called the Wildcat region. You got Kansas State, Kentucky, Davidson, Arizona, Cincinnati, which is the Bearcats, but still a cat in the first place. Just a thought. Just a side note. So I think Knox goes off. He keeps Kentucky rolling into the field at 32. With a close but decisive victory, I'm going to call it Kentucky 78, Davidson 73. In a game that scares the holy bejesus out of every one of the Kentucky fans, Kentucky moves on to the round of 32, where they will play Arizona. Until Loyola against Miami, I'll see you next time.